You murdered my husband. I know what you're looking for. You came for the G-Virus, didn't you? But you will never take it from me. This is my husband's legacy. Now, where's that spy you were working with earlier? You know who I'm talking about.
What?
You really don't know anything, do you? You're so gullible. She's one of the operatives sent here by the agency. The only reason why she came here is to obtain the G-Virus.
That's a lie.
No, it's the truth. I discovered this when I did a battle. background check on her. She specifically got close to John and became his girlfriend to get information about Umbrella.
That can't be. I know her. Ada wouldn't do something like that.
If you don't want to believe it, I don't really care. You're about to die anyway. Run!
Ada! Ada!
Leon, please, escape.
No. We're a team. I can't just leave you behind.
I'm just a woman who fell in love with you. Nothing more.
Ada. No. Ada!
The self-destruct sequence has been activated. Repeat, the self-destruct sequence has been activated. This sequence may not be aborted. All employees proceed to the emergency car at the bottom platform.
I will always remember you. Goodbye, Ada.
Thank you. Annette!
You killed William! I'll never forgive you for that!
Wait!
I've just prepared a sample of the G-Virus. And this time, no one will take it from me. This is the most significant piece of research my husband has ever left in my hands.
Stop it! Sherry's in serious trouble! William implanted her with his embryos. There's no telling when they'll pupate. And if that happens, then Sherry won't... won't...
What? William. William, you're alive. William is still alive. He's getting stronger with each skin he casts off. Sherry!
Tell me what I need to know. How can I save Sherry?
I have detailed information. Everything you need to know to prepare the antidote is right here.
save my daughter. And tell her I'm sorry I wasn't a better mother. Tell her I love her. Sherry.
Annette!
Self-destruct sequence has been activated. Repeat, the self-destruct sequence has been activated. This sequence may not be aborted. All employees proceed to the emergency car at the bottom platform.
All employees proceed to the bottom platform.
Never mind that right now. Leon, you have to go back and get Sherry from me. I left her in the security office. Please, you must save her.
Wait a second. What are you gonna do? Where are you going?
I still have a few loose ends to take care of. I'm counting on you.
Thank you.
Sarah's waiting for you. Just rest here for now. Claire should be back soon.
Thank you.